Hi everyone, welcome to another episode of Easy Go Garage. I'm James Paul.
And I'm Dave Hearn.
And today we're going to talk about the FLOWRITE battery filling system that is available for your Easy Go golf cars.
Well, the best maintenance practices for your electric golf car is to keep proper water level in the battery cells. Watering batteries can be time consuming and messy, but the FLOWRITE system makes that a very easy process.
It gives you consistent water levels without overfilling and reduces the amount of corrosion that builds up on the terminals.
Overall, the FLOWRITE system will help maximize the life and performance of the batteries in your EasyGo vehicle. The install kit looks like this. As you can see, the tubing reaches across each battery, enabling proper water distribution to every cell. If you are using a regulated hose supply fill gun, fill until the flow indicators stop moving. If you're using a hand pump fill gun, squeeze the pump until the water stops flowing. It should take less than 30 seconds with either fill gun. When you're finished, be sure to put the cap back on the coupler.
Periodically, you'll want to check the system for leaks. When doing this, you should inspect the O-rings at the T-fittings, the coupler, the snake routing, and that the caps are tight. If any of these areas are leaking, replace the failed components. If you notice any water leaking around the vents on the caps, and you are using a regulated hose supply fill gun, the first thing you want to do is check the flow rate at the faucet. With a bucket and a stopwatch, verify that you have at least 2 gallons per minute of flow. If not, the watering system will not function properly.
So remember some of the best practices for your FLOWRITE fill system. Handle the fill gun with care. Do not pull on the fill hose. And make sure you use a proper water source, such as distilled or filtered water. So thanks for joining us. I'm Dave Hearn.
And I'm James Paul. And if you want to upgrade your EasyGo golf car with the FLOWRITE battery fill system, here's a list of part numbers that you will need to order.